I'm ready.
Not a problem.
Someone's got to keep the blazing Crucible Knights from leading us.
Now? There we go. Okay. All is well. Thank you so much for being patient. Let me just double check since I'm now paranoid. Hey, I am talking over, and these are two distinct signals. Perfect. Knights. You can hear. Success. Looks like we'll be needing to go to Brackenbury anyway. So, yes, for the third time now, I'll explain. I installed a capture card last night for doing Zelda tomorrow and just console games in general, and that destroyed my audio setup completely in OBS and elsewhere. At least I just had to reconfigure everything in a complete and holistic way. And that was really annoying, but we're getting back there. The mic still sounds bad, which is not great, but if people can understand me, I think that's a huge part of it. Now I think the game might be acting funny. The audio, the music is just gone. Which almost never happens now that I think about it. Let's see if it comes back. Also, I have this. My main character build is a nature godlike monk. Basically just unarmed, punch people, and then they explode. Seems to be pretty good. I'm definitely pulling my weight better than some of my party members. I think I was going to need to go there, but then I was going to stop in here first. Yeah, and I've just been kind of rolling with the same party, pretty much. Just trying to get a character with all the decisions I want together for Pillars 2. And also do the DLC, since I did not do that on the first playthrough. Whoa. This guy. This doesn't seem essence of a god thing tends to be. I wear it well. Oh, hey. Nice. First playthrough. Excellent. This. A good, good first time. Game. Having two cats is great. Kind of makes it hard to see. Serving an honorable lord? I don't think that's gonna be quite as, Well, that didn't work. Maybe I should have gone with honorable. Might not always get what you want in terms of pathfinding. Just just gotta go with it and kick some people's faces off. Priest, shield warden, the beguiler, another priest. Well, we're really close to this priest. I'm getting hit kind of an alarming rate. Oh, and I've completely forgotten to do anything with Parabius because he's stuck. Yeah, it makes kind of a big difference when you have one more party member. 10 wounds. A little worse for wear. Yes, you do so much damage. Oh my lord, what is that graphical effect? I'm pretty sure that's a bug! Oh, that's fantastic. Am I stuck? What's my condition? Oh, there's only one thing, right? Stuck. Yes.
I'm ready.
Where is my dog? I do not understand. There we go. Is the dog invisible? For some reason? Punch him. Do some healing beam. Whoa! That kind of went all over the place. Just not doing anything. That's good. Settle. These cats thankfully don't like being on the keyboard as much as some of the cats that I've known. But boy, do they just like to be in front of your eyes at all times, no matter what. Doesn't matter what that entails, just gotta be like right here, staring me in the face. What haven't you told me? Lord Gathbin, what a dick. What an absolute dick. Let me check something really quick. Yes. Good. Updated our information.
Whoa. Not a problem.
What am I doing? Sneaking out of here without taking everything. Just dump it all. And then we go to... Whoa. Yeah, like right now. Just sitting on the mic cord. Good job, bud. What is the dialogue? I just want to see the dialogue around this fruit stand. There's cabbages. Despite what you may have heard, nothing unusual goes on in the stand area. Those are huge oranges. And then just some indistinct foods. No! Kickstarter! Got me again. A very happy boy if he can sit on a lap. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right, I'm talking about you.
I'm on the trail. Greetings.
Okay, interesting. Oh. That was just some accidental extra dialogue from way long time ago that I had just never gotten because I just already knew where Lady Web was. I just kind of went straight to her without asking. Oops. Commander Cliver of the Knights, I'm guessing. And then we'll be able to get the thing that we need from Penhelm. Oh, for fuck's sake, another fight.
Ah, the life of a traveler.
Okay, we'll just get some incidental dialogue.
Places to see.
Indeed, though after 5 years, I'll be ready for a break.
It is true. You have been at it far longer than I. Where will you go next when you have all the world to choose from?
Home, of course. Slowly now.
Let's see if we can actually sneak around. Nope. This soul he didn't choose. Was that a bad thing I did? I don't know if I really understood what I was doing. Let me look at the thing before I say the jerk thing that I apparently said. That, like, Caravius was upset at. It might have been a jerk. I don't really understand what a soul legacy is. Tell me, look in lore for soul. Tips. Backer content. Oh, jeez. Anyway. I guess just... half flagging a decency. Now do the same for Osric. Yes. Now I'm not a bad man. What? Okay, I guess I fucked up again. I kind of hate this stuff. That's just like, you just gotta... Because it's like none of these choices are interesting to live with necessarily. It's just, oh, you did the thing, but worse. Like, no, I'll go back and do, like, 5 minutes of annoying shit. Okay, dickweed, let's go. Wow. Nope. Is there, like, do any of these? Is this just super... bad design? I mean, it's not bad design. It's just... Gotta find the one thing. The one button to press to make the best possible outcome happen. No, there's just no way. So, I mean... I don't remember doing this quest last time. Is there a way we can get the armor later? I guess I might as well say the one thing I haven't said. Evil White Turnip. What a good name. I hadn't thought of it that way. Come on. Come on, though.
I wonder, Alok, don't you ever feel curious about Isilmir's history?
Not even a little.
But think of the opportunities. You could learn so much about the past.
There are some things I'm happy not knowing.
Okay, so... Evil Eye Turnip, if you're still there, have you finished Act 2? Because I'm about to do that, I think. And I don't want to spoil anything for you. Oh, what's up, you big hairy boy? Come on. Scooby Gang. Just everybody runs straight through those people's conversation. Oh, I love them. Just their sheer ridiculousness. Just a mercenary. Just hanging out. Doing mercenary things. Listen to reason. I guess I wasn't very reasonable the first three times I tried it. There's something else I wanted to discuss. Oh, yes? What is that? Goodbye. Yes.
Hello.
Show me your wares. You have nothing magical. Ooh, dandy hat of the diseased yak. My favorite item to give to Kana. I don't know. I should at least get the all-consuming rage. Cloak of the Fox and Hunter, yes please, get in. My buying things cart. Should I just buy all of this straight up? Maybe. Oh, I see. We are on this side. Yeah, just fine. Not magical. Don't even want to think about it. Okay, brought it down to 8240. Can do that. much time do we have left over on our thing? 1 day and 18 hours. And then after that, we want to do the barracks, probably. Because we want to raise our security as fast as possible. Bailey, huh? Yeah, that's probably... Well, we'll wait on that. That'll be after the barracks. I guess we should maybe do a little inventory management. Everybody's favorite. Yeah, it's all just fine. Alright, who's not got a ring? Khan has not got a ring. What is overseen? 10% ability area of effect. Who would really benefit from that? Probably Horavius. Deflection. Yeah, should give that to this boy. That's a fantastic ring. Spell defense bonus. No one has bracers except for me. Gloves of manipulation, that's probably best for me to have. So I'll give that to her. Unique saber one-handed. Which does significantly more damage. Does she have any specialty things, though? Like training and swords. Does not seem that way. So we're gonna go sabers in advance of Pillars 2, right? Rage bonus. Only usable by barbarian, so that's gonna go right in there. I'm sorry, what is this? Oh, a head. Godlikes can't wear anything on their head. It's just a monocle. So, Horavius is going to have an eye patch and a monocle. Mm-hmm. That's how we're going to roll. Defense bonus. Right, I forgot that I can actually use these things. Alright, so I have 2 level 2 slots open and 2 level 4 slots open. Are there any level 4s? See, I haven't done this at all in this entire game, so no. But I can do the fireball. Wow, what a dumb wizard this person is. The corrosive siphon. Endurance of the caster. I'm not really seeing anything I fancy. Except rolling flame. Right. Forgot this cloak. Disengagement defense bonus is kind of a pointless one for a wizard to have.
Good day, stranger.
And there's really nothing else I want to buy. Oh man, I unloaded some shit, huh? Snurf's Folly. A noted animancer known as Snurf, the white gold wedding ring is set with a central pink stone flanked by two small diamonds. The shine of the gems stands in stark contrast to the grimy worn banners. Remember that while his love was alone on the brink of death, the desperate animancer performed the radical experiment to merge her soul with his. According to most versions of the tale, her already weakened body was unable to withstand the strain of the binding. While this process extinguished the little life left in her body, it overwhelmed her soul, fragmenting it into oblivion. Overcome with guilt and despair, the once great man left out the last of his days in a smack-induced madness. Holding on to the hope that he might somehow glimpse traces of her soul amongst his own pitiful reflection. Jeez. Minor Fetid Caress? Wait, tell me about this. Okay, or don't. I'll just buy it. Whatever. Ah! Yeah, she needs these. It's fetids. Oh, Snurf.
I'll go on ahead. Let's see what's in here.
That'll do it.
Stealing stuff is fun. Stealing stuff is great. There is literally no downside to robbing everybody. Fun.
Let's see what's in here.
Unless you get caught.
That'll do it.
I do have something, if you don't mind stepping on the toes of the Crucible Knights. Come to think of it, the Dominels won't be too pleased either. They've never liked seeing someone with nicer things than them. Some of my other expeditions have come back with a rumor about a place called Lea Remen up near Stormwall Gorge. It's supposed to hold some of the greatest weapons those Engwithen bastards ever made, and we've got need of them.
so good. Always turn it off. That's probably the best. I don't trust that gas bag clap with something like that. We need to be ready to protect ourselves and the city. Yeah, that's probably true. Meet up with them at the wooden plains. Let's see before they've gotten. If you can get those weapons, I'll see you get your cut. Whisk provoking the Glenfathans. Yeah, maybe that's not so great. Maybe it's not such a good idea to piss off people that are more powerful than us. So, yeah. Let's see, where are we going to go? Should we go there? Should we do that thing?
No.
Even just a single...
I'm not calling Isolmir out just so you can learn he'll speak. I'll write down a few words.
That's good. That is good. Yeah. So, let's see...
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Should we? This just seems like bad news. I'm gonna have to move on. Ah, gosh. I'm actually torn on this one. I don't know if there's a way to do... Because I don't want to, like, get the invitation from either of the other two parties, because the dozens are definitely the best ones. Oh, maybe I should actually try the House Domino. Well, we're here, I guess. I don't see anybody that we're supposed to meet up with. Suppose the right place, right? Stormwall Gorge to the east. Not really seeing these burrows. Lion tooth, I forgot about. I don't know. Feral Druids. Can't say I remember that one. I do remember the lions, though. Where are these dick... Oh, stick things. Stick people. Oh, what's this? I don't see them anywhere. So I guess I'll just go to Cad Nua. And do some dungeon crawling. Because I'm a little lost. Which means I probably just need to think about it. Or rest on it. Or whatever. Should I do this thing? Let's see what happens. We can undo it, because we might get in over our head. I don't really remember doing this quest. It might have been added on.
Stop there. Where do you think you're going? This area is under the control of the Torn Bannermen. Anyone else wanders in, they're not leaving again. For starters, I've got orders to put a sword through your gut if you don't turn around and run back home. What, that old pile of stones? Your fish bait's what you are, you don't get back down that road. Thought so. Move along or I'll be for-
Wow. They're not very kind. I guess she doesn't mind if I just kind of go off-road, though. Oh, I don't think they like me. Oh man, I have a song from Moana stuck in my head again, even though I've never seen Moana still. It's just such a good song. And I am kind of cold, because I don't have the heater on, or...
It keeps coming along nicely.
Thank you. Or stuff. So yeah, we're gonna get the barracks. Gotta make this thing as secure as possible. Yep. All right. Ogre Town. Sorry, there's just too many good tweets in this world. But I'm gonna go this way, and then I'm gonna go grab a sweater, and I will burps.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Tell them to... Oh man, I'm just so in love with this stupid thing. I should follow proper dungeon crawling procedure. I don't know what this bullshit is. No sneaking. Let's get in close, people. It's kind of an ominous noise. Such an optimistic thought I had. The internet or anything is still gonna exist in 5 years. Oh, kitty, kitty, kitty. Did I come this way? Well, apparently I did. I just kinda stopped halfway. Okay, so we've laid into him with a full volley of everyone's first. exactly seem phased. So let's start the punching. Get our ranged in front of, or in range of their ranged. You and you and you kick. And you transform. And you fire guns. Slimes.
Not a problem.
Slimes, no sweats.
I'll see what I can find.
I shall deal with this one.
Death to our enemies.
It's just a little spinning meat thing. That was good.
Quiet.
Not a problem.
Oh man,
I've got something over here.
Death to our enemies.
Yeah, this could be fun. Oops.
Not a problem.
So the thing that I messed up on.
Hello?
I'm actually hungrier than I thought I was. Oh man, I do. Oh, hero, don't. Yeah, I know, man. I know. I just can't wait. I'm numb now because I'm just been so hyped for so long that I can't even feel anything.
Just say the word.
But like in a good way, you know?
Ready when you are.
Hey, boys! Come fight me. Yeah. I have so much anxiety, like, oh, I'm not gonna be home when the Switch arrives, or I will because it will have not arrived by the time that I get off work and drive home, which is like 5:30 in the afternoon, which sometimes, like usually when I'm really expecting something, it just doesn't come until like 7 at night, because that's that's still very, which is just insane, I think, but it's probably gonna come at like noon and I'll get a delivery notification and then I'll take off time from work. I'll just say, hey boss, I just need to take vacation immediately. Immediate vacation, please. That's what we're hoping for. Yeah, if I just do this, that should fuck him up. Near death, injured, and barely injured. That's good. It's all gravy, especially now that we've got kung fu powers. Well, that one didn't work because he's got someone right behind him. Kind of clogging the doorways. Let's charm this boy and then go send him. We can't actually control him, but we can use him to fight his brother. And now he's not our friend. Did Horavia say blood makes the grass grow? Because that's... I don't think that's technically true. Maybe. A lot of iron content, right? This room is just full of trolls. It's like Twitch chat above 2,000 viewers. Everyone's auto-hosting me. That's so fantastic. I love it. All of them speakers. But also, I'm hungry and want to go to bed, so who knows how long this will go on for. Like, I try and do 2.5 hours at a minimum per session, but naughty. We shall see. Oh, nice. Yeah, I just got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 messages in a row, pretty much. It's so nice though. It's kind of like a party.
Hello. I mean,
not everybody's there, but it's just like, oh hey, these people are cool, and they like you. All right, boys. Oof. Step back, buddy. Are you going to keep playing Hero? Like, because it's still kind of early for you, right? Like, I don't know exactly what I'm going to do, but I think I'm just going to probably... I'm going to play a lot of Zelda. Probably the night it comes out, if I can. If it doesn't take all night with the servers and all that. 7 hours, see, that's... Yeah, that seems like a lot, but also... Okay, fair enough, yeah. I think I might just play a lot. I'm gonna go see a movie on Saturday to make sure that I don't play like literally all day. And because of the Switch charging situation, and I didn't buy any accessories. I'm only gonna be able to play for 3 hours at a time, right? So, it's a built-in break-taking system. Hopefully, it won't take 3 hours to charge, but. We shall see. But Sunday and Monday, playing docked, but the Joy-Cons, right? If the Joy-Cons are in the grip, don't they? Well, they don't. They probably last longer than 3 hours. Okay, yeah, 10 hours. Okay. So maybe that's not such a bonus. I don't know, everyone's been bad-mouthing the Switch so much that it's like, oh, the controllers only have 3 hours of life? Sure, why not?
Not a problem.
Found it.
Thank God. Sunday and Monday could get real messy because I'm going to push this back. I don't know if I'm actually going to put the giant TV on, but I am going to bring the recliner in here. I'm just going to lay back. Yeah, but you can play with the Wii U gamepad plugged in easily. I mean, I just have it plugged in pretty much always. Like, I had it plugged in for the entire stream last night, even though I didn't need it to. It's, like, not even a big deal. Because the cord is longer than most cords normally are, and it's from the wall, not from the console. It's actually really convenient.
Death! Death to our enemies!
Okay, that's a lot of slimes. Should we just, hey, everybody. Well, no, let's do it like that. She needs to bless up. And we could get some skellies out. Get back where you belong. Oh. Someone's screaming no at the skeleton dying. Jesus. It's kind of confusing. Now we've got multiple skellies. Badly injured, near death, badly injured, barely injured. Well, glad I took the time to pause.
Nice and quiet.
Not a problem.
Adirin. Eld. It's like old, but fantasy because it's not spelt the same way.
Slow and silent.
Oh, that's a lot of trolls. These guys coming from?
That didn't work.
Yo, this is all very bad. Switch it up. Just go ham, buddy. Let's Grimoire slam this boy. It's good we're getting some wounds in, and this doggy is going down. Oh, doggy. Is it pretty quiet? Yeah, well, I've been messing with the audio settings for like the first hour of the stream. First hour. It's only an hour 16. First half hour. Because when I hooked up my capture card last night, it totally wrecked all of my audio settings everywhere on my system, including especially OBS. So, I'm not used to, everything that I used to know about my microphone is now obsolete. So, yeah. I'll try and turn it out. It also just sounds like bad. Just in general. Okay. This is all going very bad. This guy's still kind of fucking with my shit. Kind of need to deal with him first, huh? Near death, injured, near death. Oh, shit. No! Damn it. Ugh. The dog lived, but the archer did not. Fantastic. Yeah, she's in a bad way. That's not good. Mopping it up now. I think we kind of dealt with the major encounter on this floor. Unless there's like a fucking dragon or some shit. Which would actually not surprise me in the slightest. Great. There's one thing, or one place, I guess, we did not go. And so we shall go there. It would be very cool to find another way up. Although, I think that's probably going to be on floor 6. And I don't know if I have a full another floor in me. Massive face. Well, that was all that's up here. Okay. I think I'm still using the mic on my headset. It's so weird how it changed how it sounds completely by the capture card being plugged in. And there's like, it seems to be nothing I can do, even replicating my identical old setup, to get it back. Oh, I just had a stomach rumble. That's not great. Wow, there's a lot of them. Wow. Strong little buggers. I guess they might be getting healed. Whoa. Whoa there, buds. This is not working out so well in my favor. Horavius is taking... Can I just blast him? This is not looking super hot. Yeah, she sure is.
Need some?
Thank you. Wow, we had two party members down. And Horavius is on a 5 total HP. Ay, ay, ay. Quick save. Yeah, definitely need midnight snack. And I'm just gonna go straight from that to watching Midnight Diner and getting my sleep. Cause, oh boy. I'm gonna need it. And I just got my wish. How cool is that? I was like, oh, that's gonna be on level 6. There's no way. Hey, we can take a nap in the game. I'm gonna do that and put myself right by the front door. Midnight snack. Oh, what to eat?
Better
what to
indeed.
Eat? Oh, who are these cool kids? Yeah, why don't I just, I mean, I'm kind of rich, so. I need the prestige. Nah. Let's not. 'Cause I am hungry. I ate dinner right after getting off work, but I guess it wasn't a full meal, maybe? So now I need my second dinner. Oh, and it's already after 11, so it's like we're going late anyway. Yeah. Even though I can see it's only, hey, we got to an hour and a half. That's something. Pool party. Okay. Everybody jump in bed together. Hey, Eclipse NF, you are just in time for me to end the stream prematurely because I'm way too hungry and way too sleepy. Yeah. And I just got too much Zelda hype. That's the real cause of all my woes nowadays. That's why I'm hungry. Tell you what I'm really hungry for.
Better indeed.
Hungry for that Zelda. Okay. Good job, everybody. Thanks for coming out within the last 15 minutes of the stream. I had super issues audio style early in the stream, so it's better last 15 than the first 15, but I appreciate it. I will be back again. I'm just gonna say it right now. Pillars now with the latest patches and all the expansions, like, it's a fantastic game. I have seen none of the bugs that I saw in when I played it at launch, which is good. I have seen on the stream tonight, and that's the reason I kind of smiled as I was saying that. It's because on the stream tonight there was a really voice cut out. Wild hand movements. Am I back? Is that what that button does? Aw, man. Yeah. Okay, so apparently there's a button. That is actually super handy, now that I know that's there. I was always like, I wonder what this button does, because I almost never use the mic. I guess that's what it does. Okay, I'm just going to say, I will do Tuesday. I will play Not Zelda for 3 hours. Maybe. Up to 3 hours on Tuesday. Maybe Thursday too? I don't know. We'll see how well I can do. Especially once I take the careful time and consideration to figure out my audio situations. Oh, bless you all for having the patience. And I hope you enjoy whatever it is you're doing after this. Yeah. Good night from out here in Oregon.